up to a 20. That's one. Two. And three. Good and strong off those foot stretchers. Good. Controlling that rate. We're at 19 right here. We're sticking it off the feet. Find it through the drive. Good. Jump. Send. Hold. Jump. Send. Good. Be aware of our body positioning. Finding that finish position together. Get a nice press down and away. Good. Clearing those legs off the water. Good. Nice control. Coming to that arms away position and then toes to the body position. Getting that nice body prep. Hinging in those hips. Good. Jump. Send. Hold. Jump. Covered 19 and a half. Keep it here. Staying nice and consistent on that rate. Good. Think about centering our body weight in the boat. Engaging the core. Not having a lot of movement. We're just getting a little bit of a twist out towards our rear. Coming up to that catch. Pressing in our core. Keeping our shoulders nice and level. Good. We're still at a 19 right here. Take it up just to be on that drive. Let's really watch that timing. Good. Hold. Catch. Send. Hold. Catch. Send. Good. Sitting up nice and tall. Really mastering that timing. Let's get the roll ups together. So nice gradual roll up. Coming as we're passing over half slide.
Right here, find that same outside position. Let's
that slide. Engage the core, get that body tap early. Good. Jump, sit. Jump, sit. And in two, we're gonna lengthen out. Full slide, that's one. And in two, 10 to 26, hold. Jump, sit. Whoa. Jump, sit. Perfect. 26 right here, hold it here for 10 strokes. Good, that's three. Four.
Jump, sit, we're at 27, let's pull all the legs, go to 26.
glutes pressing down and away coming out of that finish. Good kick, swing. Kick, swing, 26 and a half. Pressing right off those foot stretchers. Good, perfect, sitting up. 30 seconds down right here. Good. Press, drive. Jump, swing. Now keep our eyes forward, heads up. Really promising on where our bodies are, finding that body position of first right in front of you. Good, matching up with the shoulders. Good, jump and spin. And in two, bring it up to that 28, that's one. And two, finding that 28 right here, jump, set, bring it up two, good, drive right here, good, 28 half, kick, swing. Aggression, send, good, nice and hard, right up those foot stretchers. That body burn early, make sure we're not lunging into that catch, getting all of our reach early, jump, send, 28 right here, perfect, kick, drive, aggression, swing, press and drive it through, good, sit up, relax the shoulders, keep them nice and level right here, we're getting a nice twist towards our rigger coming up into that catch, good, and jump, send, 25 seconds to go, on knees right here, we jump, swing. Aggression, sense on that 28. Let's make sure we're getting up to full slide, not rushing that little last bit of the recovery. Right here, jump, swing. Aggression, sense, good. Kick, drive, and a two paddle, that's one. And two.
Right here to the ball. Keep pouring
Alright, let's have all four sitting ready. And rope.
Down and away at the finish, getting that clearance off water. Good, and press. with a little push brake here. Push brake in the shoulders.
Sit up, keep those shoulders level. We're just taking a little bit of a twist out towards our rigger in that core. Besides that, our shoulders stay level.
Keep the bones close together.
Lighten it up, lighten it up. Light pressure, really light. There we go. Up to half pressure right here, building it up just a little bit through the drive. Guys, you're gonna build up to your checkpoint right here. That's one. Two, build it up right here. Let's go. And three, finding that 28. Go, let's find it through the drive right here. Go, jump, stretch, jump, stretch. Aggression through the water. Go to press, drive, stand nice and tall, engage that core, we're at 29, let's hold, take it down to the feet, hold, jump, stand, hold, jump, stand, hold, legs, breath on that recovery, good, jump, and drive it through, maintaining this nice ratio right here, we're controlling our way up to that catch, 30 seconds down right here, staying focused, jump, drive, jump, drive, engage that core, and press. Keep that rein nice and consistent. going halfway through this piece. Jump, sit. Jump, sit. Kick, drive. Good. Eyes forward. Stay focused. Keep that technique nice and clean right here. Keep the spine of the boat in line with our spine right here. We're sitting up nice and tall. We're centering our body weight. Good. Engage that core instead. Jump, swing. 28. Kick, drive. Jump and press it through. Sit up. Press, drive. Good. 30 seconds to go right here. Keep that core engaged. Eyes forward. Make sure our shoulders are nice and level. We're getting a twist out of our core, out towards our rigger. Jump, sit. Jump, sit. Progression, drive, good. Press off those foot stretchers, good. Jump, swing. Jump, swing. 10 seconds to go right here, sit up. Eyes forward, press and drive. Good, nice and short, right off those foot stretchers.